Hi, thank you for visiting Kyu's Journey Through Medicine. Today's topic is hematology oncology. We're going to be looking at the electrolyte abnormalities in tumor lysis syndrome. Tumor lysis syndrome is metabolite abnormalities associated with cancer treatment. Our mnemonic is CUP without C. K stands for hyperkalemia. U stands for hyperuricemia. P stands for hyperphosphatemia. Without C is actually hypo, so it's hypocalcemia. This is due to hyperphosphatemia. That's it. Have a nice day.